Hi, my name is Meth and I'm studying medicine. I'm a second year student and I'm a senior resident here at Jane Franklin Hall. Jane for me is a lot more than just a student accommodation, so it's more than just where I stay. I'm from Melbourne, but it's more than just like, oh, I'm coming to Hobart to study here and staying at Jane. It's kind of like a home. We've got almost a family over here, whole heap of sports that I like to get into, music as well, and just really friendly people.
I'm Sean, I'm studying Bachelor of Arts and I'm a first year resident at Jane Franklin Hall. About a year before I came here, I had a tour, so I knew sort of what the environment was, and that really encouraged me to want to come here. The first week was really great. It was a really super supportive environment with lots of activities, and we did lots of things, got to know each other really well and made lots of friends really quickly.
Hello, I'm Joanna Rosewell and I am the principal of Jane Franklin Hall. I'm also a former student of the college. I was here many years ago, but not too many years ago that I can't remember what an awesome experience it was. Jane is a residential college for students of the University of Tasmania, and that means that we have students from all over Australia, all over Tasmania, all over the world, coming here to live while they're studying here in Hobart. We know here at Jane that starting university can be a really overwhelming experience, and that's what Jane's here for. We're here to greet you, we're here to show you the ropes around the university, and we're here to help you connect with a community of people who are all doing the same thing as you, which is studying for a degree.
Hi, my name's Esther. I'm currently studying a law degree and I'm in my final year and I'm a resident at Jane Franklin Hall. I think the biggest part of the appeal was being able to live away from home but not being completely by yourself, in the sense that there was a community at Jane. So I've been at Jane for 4 years, and over the years people come and go, but the same sort of friendly and community spirit that's present at Jane has remained, and it's been really great for my social life as well as mental health, not being cooped up alone and having people to interact with and talk with.
Hi, I'm Nikki. I'm in my final semester of a Bachelor of Marine and Antarctic Science and I live at Jane Franklin Hall. I chose to come to Jane because through my degree I had to move to Hobart and I looked at a couple of different accommodation options and I decided that Jane would be the perfect place for me because of the community. Coming from sort of a rural area to Hobart, I was concerned that I wouldn't make a lot of friends straight away, but totally blew me away with the amount of people that, you know, wanted to get to know everyone, and I feel like that still resonates now as a senior resident at Jane.
I'm Samuel Tan and I am a third year law and arts student. Put aside the fact that Jane is just an accommodation, if you put aside that Jane is just a place to get food, you're going to find so much more than you would ever have asked for and that you have ever been told by myself or other people. Because really, when you explore what Jane means for you, you're going to find your own experiences, you're going to find your own things to love and your own things to value about this place.
Jane is about more than having a bed. Jane is being part of a vibrant, energetic, connected community. It's about really helping you be the best person you can be for the future. At Jane, we say that you connect, you belong, and you achieve.